Hot breath, rough skin, warm laughs and smiling, the loveliest words whispered and meant. You like all these things. But though you like all these things, will you love a stone? You love a stone because it's smooth and it's cold. And you'd love most to be told that it's all your own. Well, you love white veins, you love hard gray, the heaviest weight, the clumsiest shape, and the earthiest smell, and the hollowest tone. You love a stone. And I'm found too fast, caught too fond of flames. Then I'm phoning my friends, then I'm shouldering the blame. Girl, you're pulling pebbles out of the drain miles ago, and you're out singing songs. Well, I'm down shouting names at the flickerless screen, going fucking insane. Am I losing my cool, overstating my case? Well, honey, what can I say? Such sugar I never claimed that I was a stone. Dream of being laid side by side, piece by piece, and turned into a castle for some towering queen they're unable to know. And when that queen's daughter came of age, I'd believe she'd be lovely and stubborn and brave, and suitors would journey from kingdoms away and they'd make their names known. And I think that I know the bitter dismay of a lover who brought fresh bouquets every day when she turned him away to remember some knave who once gave just one rose, and it was one day, and that was years ago.
Thank you.